Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkPad T590. Today we are going to be replacing the base cover assembly. This process will take about 5 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver and a non-metallic pry tool. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. Now we can place the system onto a hard flat surface, and we're ready to begin. Disconnect the AC adapter. Power on the computer and tap F1 to enter the BIOS. Press the right arrow key to go to the configuration menu. Press the down arrow key to select the power submenu and press enter. Select the disable built-in battery option and press enter. Assure that yes is highlighted and press enter again. The system will power down and the built-in battery is disabled. Loosen 8 captive screws. Starting at the rear of the system, loosen the clips along the edges of the cover. Lift the cover from the system. Place the bottom cover onto the system, front edge first. Press down around the edges of the system until the clips lock into place. Tighten 8 captive screws. Before attempting to power on the system, reconnect the AC adapter to re-enable the internal battery.